Concept shag carpet 70s living room when I'm done. Carpet in your mom and dad's living room. Big hurry, it's just 2 acres, so I run in my first forward about 2/3 throttle. No sense getting too carried away. Hang on, just had to turn around. Easier to shut the camera off and turn than have you going all over the place while I'm spinning this thing around. More shot in the max as much as the dash. Next 45 minutes or so please comment, rate, like, subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on another one. Okay folks, after I get a little more ride around time, as you can see, living room, you grew up back in the 70s. My end's a little rough here. But what the heck, let's go for a lap. Nice thing about this 3-point tether rake setup, is I can pick it up off the ground to make my turns on the ends while I was doing it out there in the middle and not disturb the ends of the field. The cautionary tale of it all is, when you get the tine set up, arm set up in a tet position like I do, be careful how you raise it. That right side tetter basket assembly, them arms will hit the PTO shaft and you will break something. There's your cautionary tale of the day for that. Otherwise, you know, it's not a bad setup. And for you grain farmers, there's a neighbor's bean field. I think when he put those in, he did those. April. That previous blew in, blew out. Tetter, you don't need to run crazy with your RPM speed, PTO speed. You just want to fluff it. You don't want to fling it halfway across the field. You know, I'm just riding along here, enjoying the hearing 806 talk going across the field, riding around. Once I get done here, I'll park it, go in and eat a hearty breakfast. But anyway, there's your lap around the field. As always, thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. And thanks for watching. I'll catch you on another one.